In terms of the way in which it's changed, like you say, the landscape of British television, what are you most proud of at this point in that journey?
Oh, good question. That it's brought and still did right till its end on Channel 5, got people talking about so-called controversial issues. It was very poignant that if we go back to Big Brother 2, when Brian Dowling won it and he became sort of famous, he was such a fabulous housemate, but he was in there and his main story was because he was gay. And fast forward to the end when Cameron Cole won the last Big Brother on Channel 5, his big story was that he came out and on the show, as did Brian all those years ago. So it's still sort of saying such important things. We've had a transgender winner, we've had, you know, controversies of what we should and should not say. It's been at the forefront of politics, both in Parliament and out, and it's just a massive innovator.
As the show at least seemingly draws finally to a pause at the moment, how do you feel about that?
I think it is a pause, and so it's sad, but you know, we left Channel 4 without a deal, you know, to coin a very, you know, prominent phrase at the moment, and we got one. So I'm hoping that in the future, I don't know when that will be, that it'll be back, and I completely have faith that it will be back, and don't know when, but we'll be back. Yeah.